I am coming for your passwords. I am a hacker. So what do I have to do to get your passwords? Well, your main line of defense is encryption. It will take your password or bit of information and it'll put it through an algorithm which will rearrange everything and substitute the characters. And so long as a hacker doesn't have the exact algorithm, which I don't, they won't be able to unscramble it correctly and it will just be a bunch of trash. And so the only way to get your password is to just guess over and over until eventually we will get it correct. But this will take a very, very long time. So we get computers to help us. But even if we have a computer helping us, it's still going to take a really long time. If I wanted to try and hack your password, it would take 33 trillion days to get at your password. Even if I were to go buy a big beefy computer or rent server hours, it would still take 168 billion days. So obviously, I'm not going to get at your password that way. Your password's really safe. So instead, I'm going to pick a big company with a flaw in their defenses, and I'm going to attack that flaw and take all of their saved passwords. Even if you hit don't save my password, they still need to know your password to know if you typed in the correct password. So I can take all the passwords from that just because I found a minor flaw in their defense. And I don't need all of their passwords. I only need a couple hundred or a few thousand to make plenty of money and be happy. So I'm just going to post them all to the web. Your password could be floating around on the internet. And you can even go look it up on haveibeenpwned.com. And this is a give and a take, a push and a pull. They have their defenses, and I will find a way to get through their defenses. So obviously, they're going to make a better defense. And I will, therefore, find a different way to break their defense. Eventually, this won't work. Eventually, they're going to have a lava-coated wall of titanium. And so I found a few trickier ways to get your information. I will just take the name of the big company and I'll put it on my website. And you'll be like, yeah, that's Amazon. I trust Amazon. Here's my password. And so no matter how many exclamation points or special characters you put in there, it doesn't matter how good your password is if you tell me your password. And you can do this through email as well. It'll be like your boss's email, but a zero is replaced for an O or likewise, or maybe their first and last names are swapped. And it'll just be a little bit off so that you don't notice. And you'll download something or leak private information, and then everything will spiral downhill. But the worst part is, you don't have to fail. We can trick your computer into thinking that we're the person to give the password. Or even, we could just look at your private data that companies sell about you and guess your password. We will just take all of those little bits of information about what websites you visited, your most recent text from your girlfriend, all of the things that you shouldn't have been on. And it will all be put together to find your password. But there are a few things you can do. You just have to make sure you know exactly who you're giving your information to. Not just your passwords, all your information. And as mentioned before, you should use a VPN or virtual private network. It'll put a little encryption tunnel around all your data so that we can't trick your computer as easily as we can trick you. So just make sure when you're playing that last round of SpongeBob that you're really on Nickelodeon.com.